working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included.
Good morning, Lions. Welcome to your Friday Alien broadcast.
I'm Jackson.
And I'm Jacob.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated and pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Here are today's announcements.
All Lions Alliance members, our next meeting will be November 21st. Please bring your pet rock supplies and ideas. There will also be discussion about the table at the water event, as well as t-shirt designs.
Lions stage players have been working hard on their fall musical, Frozen Junior, and tickets are going fast. Over 800 sold already. Don't miss your chance to see this fantastic show featuring more than 75 talented students' performances at Johns Creek High School on Saturday, November 9th at 2 p.m. and 6 p.m., and Sunday, November 10th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $15 and can be purchased through the link on Autry Mills' website or by scanning the QR code on posters around the school. Email Ms. Kate Author with any questions.
The Student Council will be doing a coat drive through November 6th and November 14th in the front rotunda in the morning for North Fulton Community Charities. Please donate new and gently used coats, winter hats, scarves, and gloves. Every donation will receive a raffle ticket to earn a chance to win prizes.
Attention French Clubbers. Don't forget French Club is next week.
Calling our 7th graders, the Water Committee wants you to join and be a part of the second annual Water Walk Marketplace on March 23rd, 2025. Please check the 7th grade AMMS Canvas course and fill out the form, and the first meeting will be held soon. More details will follow.
That's all for today, Lions. Have a great weekend.
Bye!
Hey guys, this is Mrs. Gunter, and I wanted to talk to you today about being really, really careful with your devices. Let's remember that when you break a device, you need first to bring it to the media center. We will look at it, we will assess the damage, and we will go from there. Second of all, as you're carrying your device, make sure it's being carried in your case and that you're being careful with it. You don't want to put these in your backpack and put heavy books on top of it. You want to make sure that when you're walking in the halls, you're shutting your device as well as carrying it safely in the case that it comes in. We're seeing some damage to devices that we just don't want to see. So let's be careful. Let's take care of our stuff.
Okay, I'm Emma Kate.
And I'm Harper.
And we're going to do Would You Rather. Would you rather be a witch for Halloween or a vampire?
A witch.
Hi, who am I here with?
Fletcher Maxine, Peter Kalos.
Would you rather have all chocolate or candy for Halloween?
Candy. Who am I here with?
Cole.
Would you rather be an Alabama fan or a Georgia fan for Halloween?
Alabama.
Thank you.
Okay, what's y'all's names?
Leah.
Annie.
Okay, would you rather carve a pumpkin or paint the pumpkin?
Paint.
Hi, what's your name?
Celia.
Would you rather watch Scream or It?
Scream.
Thank you.
Peace out.
Just to impress, Halloween edition.